Hi there, Mickey. Now, at the last event in Newcastle, I understand you had a little prop bet with Ben Warren, the head of commercial at Blue Square. Tell us about what happened.
Well, I was speaking to Ben, I was feeling a bit depressed. I said, I need some inspiration, Ben. He said, what for, Mick? I said, to stop smoking. I said, I need to stop, but I need something to give me a push. And Ben, I was hinting towards a contract, and he said to me, Mick, you stop smoking at the end of the year. When the contract finishes, I'll give you a 2-year contract. I gave him the packet of cigarettes in my pocket. I said, that's me finished smoking. And we shook hands on it, so now I've stopped smoking. Which is bloody hard, but, you know, with a 2-year contract sticking there, it does help you stop, doesn't it, you know, so I'm out of the initial worst now, so.
So it's been about 3 weeks since you gave up. Are you counting in hours or days at the moment?
Seconds. I've practicing, but I mean, I will admit I've had the odd drag, you know, so. But by the end of the day, I should be completely smoke-free. Which I'm feeling better already, you know, I wake up in the morning now before I was coughing my chest, I was waking up with a noise, you know, about chest, now that seems to have gone, so I'm feeling benefits already.
Well, good luck, Mickey. I really hope you make it.
Well, I will, definitely. 2-year contract, a nice Jewish bull, haven't I? Gonna not do it. Are you crazy?